Welcome back. As we continue our series to help you bag a better lunch, today Health Matters at Kroger dietitian Amy Harrell joins us again, and this time she's going to give you some tips on eating on the go. So many of us have to do it these days in between work and family life, but that doesn't mean you have to sacrifice your health and nutrition in the process, right?
Exactly. And the first tip I have is to plan nutritious snacks ahead of time. So if you have a busy day planned, keep non-perishable portable items on hand in easy locations, such as your purse, backpack, briefcase, desk drawer, even the glove compartment of your car. These can do a couple things: add needed nutrients to power you throughout the day, and also will help sustain you so that when you do have time to sit down to a nice meal, you're less likely to overeat. I brought a few examples today of some items that are easy to tote along with you when you travel, such as peanut butter and whole grain crackers, granola bars. I love the tuna pouches and chicken pouches, canned fruit and dried fruit, and of course nuts. Also, planning ahead side dishes at home for when you do prepare meals. For example, bags of frozen vegetables are easy to stash away in the freezer, non-fat cottage cheese and canned fruit, canned beans, fresh fruit. These make quick and easy side dishes that you can prepare in a flash to pair with your main entree. And then also, when you do prepare meals at home, think about making a second batch and freezing for later. For example, soups, lasagnas, casseroles, all of those freeze well and can make for an easier evening when you've juggled several activities or have had a long day at work. Thaw the day before in the refrigerator, dinner's ready when you get home.
And that's good too, because I know at least in our house, sometimes leftovers will sit in the refrigerator a lot longer than they should, but if you go ahead and know you have extra, just freeze them, and then it's like a whole new meal again
exactly.
on another day.
Exactly. Planning ahead. And when you do stop off at the grocery store to pick up dinner, there are some nutritious selections available. One of the tricks I like to use is to look for all the food groups when I'm selecting the items. For example, a rotisserie chicken from the deli pairs nice with a bag of fresh greens from the produce, some whole grain, freshly baked bread, and there you go. You've provided a balanced meal with a variety of nutrients. A gallon of milk, of course, to bring in the calcium. But the pre-cut vegetables and pre-cut fruits that are available nowadays are very helpful to people who are short on time and busy and want nutrition on the go.
I love the ones you can just steam in the bag. You don't even have to dirty dishes.
Exactly, because the cleanup is
right
all
there.
Part of the meal, too.
Yeah.
Exactly. And another tip that consumers, I think, will enjoy is the Nuval scoring system that's a part of the Health Matters at Kroger program. The Nuval score is now on price tags, available on the shelves. It's very easy to use as you're glancing through your items. It's a quick and easy thing to compare for overall good nutrition.
And the higher the score, the better.
Exactly. Scores range from 1 to 100, so the higher the score, the better the overall good nutrition in the product. It's very handy to compare similar items as you shop. And we have more information on our website about Nuval and about the Health Matters program at Kroger. And the address is kroger.com/healthmatters.
And you'll also find links to that in the health section of our website under the Bag a Better Lunch tab. And we'll also be posting all of Amy's tips on eating on the go and staying healthy a little bit later today. Thank you so much for being back.
Thank you.
We'll be back with a check of your forecast, more sunshine and warm temperatures, plus a little chance of rain. Meteorologist Mary Ross will have all those details next.